Yo, welcome to another day. Right now I am near to this Burj Khalifa and Souq Al Bahar. I am running over today this downtown area. So let's go through the area and I think this will be a good video for you. My God, this is an amazing place. I'm coming here for the first time. Ah, so fancy. The kids really like this. There is a lot of turtle and some birds and a crocodile, some dogs. This is cool thing. Wow, my God. I'll show you all the things. This is a huge one. I'll just show you my size compared to this crocodile. So embarrassing here. Some people are looking at me. That's why I cannot do anything else. Otherwise, I should do something else. I mean something funny. Lake ride. You can take a lake ride from here. Here is the tickets available. I think this is the ticket counter. And this is cool. You know, a lot of hotels. And this is open to the water. Oh my God. Why Dubai is amazing? This is why. Everything you can get. Pretty cool, amazing. I think one day I have to come here and I have to shoot the time lapse for the sunset from here. It will be nice, I think. For the pet lovers, no pets are allowed here. Okay, the pet free zone. Thank you for not bringing your pet along. Where is the Opera House? And my head office is in Sukal Bahar, somewhere over there. One day I will put the video. And my office is somewhere over there. I don't know exactly where it is because the building is, you know, it's not unique. This is like, it is like everything is look like same. I'll go for a quick round and I'll come back. Right now is very nice. Actually I'm not sweating more because the winter season is coming up, so there is no humidity at all. Slightly is there, but it's okay. It's been 27 minutes. Time to go back to the parking and get the car, so I'll reach there to my car and I'll finish the video today. For letting us to enjoy all these amazing views and places. Slide from there, come along here, and he will reach here. I think that is for the kids only, I don't know. Today's run is over, and you might have thinking that who is driving the car. It is my friend who doesn't want to come to the video, so I'm not letting him to come. He's so shy in the camera, so let him drive, and thanks for him to helping me to do this one. Good night, bye bye.